7 o'clock in the evening, and a much smarter dress than usual Keith Moon arrives for a highly unusual gig. Soon, he's running up 5 flights of stairs to meet his latest group on the roof, and it wasn't long before he was back in his usual role as drummer. Well, they might not sound the best band in the land, but after all, they'd only just got delivery of their new instruments. Keith, I know you're a serious man of music.
Yes.
How did all this come about?
Well, Ray, the chap that organised the club, he wrote me a letter saying that there was, you know, a band and that there was he was involved in a youth club. You know, so I asked him to come up and had a bit of a chat, you know. And it just through the course of the meeting, you know, it came up that he was trying to get a band together. So, you know, that was the way I started, you know, as in the Sea Cadets. And that knowing the sort of the quality of the instruments that I had to put up with, I just thought it would be nice if, you know, they had something a bit better.
So you, in fact, you supplied all the instruments tonight?
Yes.
Give us a blow first, could you, lads? Just see if they're any good.
See if they work.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well done, maestro.
Perfect.
Good pitch.
Good pitch.
Yes,
every one of them.
Every one of them. And what about yourself playing there? I mean, you used to march up and down the Sea Cadets, do that sort of thing?
No, I used to play the bugle. Yeah. But I found there was more money in drums.
So. Yeah.
If you'd have heard me play the bugle, you'd know.
Tell us, playing this big drum, I mean, is it any different from what you play with the hoop?
Well, it's quieter. It is a lot quieter. That's about the only difference, though. But the basic rhythms are just the same. Boom, boom, boom.
What do you think of Keith Moon as your big bass drummer tonight?
He's all right, he's brilliant.
You all right?
Yeah.
And what do you think of the instruments that he's bought? Are they all right, are they?
Yeah, better fish you can get in there from you.
And he kept you in time. Is that his job then, the bloke that plays the big drum? Does he keep you all in time?
Yeah, that's what the bass drum's for. So like the, I forget what it was now, but he just keeps bang, bang, like to keep the step and step.
And you found him all right, this new fella?
Yeah.
Just?
It passed.